Hey, what's up guys? Today I've been playing some Watch Dogs 2 and I came across the most awesome mission. That is just a little gameplay of me playing as the spider.
Alright, I think I got this beast all figured out. Just gotta get it through these security doors. Any ideas?
Listen, if you knock out the fire suppression system, the doors should open as a failsafe.
I can do that. That did it. Heading to the prototypes now.
We've got a problem. Looks like the door to the backup servers is still closed.
I'm on it. Knock the fuck out of the prototype while working the door.
Counting on you, buddy.
Find your way up to the backup server room on sublevel 3.
Who needs elevators?
Make sure you smash the shit out of everything.